Hey guys, what's up? Hey guys, I'm Devin DeLima, and you might have noticed by the title of this video that's a little bit different than what I've been doing. This week I thought it'd be a great opportunity to show you guys a game that I've been kind of addicted to on my iPhone, and I think it's hilarious. I think it's probably one of the most fun games I've ever played. So let's get into it. Right, so this is Goat Simulator. It's a couple bucks on the iTunes store. Not much. Totally worth the money. Now let's just go through and see some of the things that this bad boy can do. You are essentially a goat. You are literally just a goat. And you're just jumping on this trampoline. I did not know that it slid its butt like that. What is that? What is that? What are you doing? Okay, whoa. Watch where you're going. What happens if we go, go, go? Oh God! Oh, buddy. Oh, you're twitching. Now we can ram things like a car. it brings me so much joy. All right. No, I'm just freaking out. Hey guys. Hi, what's up? What are you guys doing? Party mosh! Time to mosh! Oh, they're just noping out of there. They're just sliding away. Oh my God! Oh my God! I did not mean to do that. Oh no! Mosh! Yeah! Bring the metal! So here we go. Yeah! Whoa! Oh yeah! That was sick! Oh crap, we're going back down. So we have this thing that we can use our tongue to grab things like a tube. This is mine now. Oh, we dead. Hi. Oh, sorry. Just meant to hug you. What's your name? Get up. Oh, your name is Molly? Come here! Get over here! We're just going for a nice little stroll down the road. La 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 la! La 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 la! La 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 la! So, what do you want to do today? You okay? You seem kind of, not. Oh, we had a car. Oh, he's twitching. What happens if I ram into this now? Oh my God! What happens if I start licking the mushrooms? Lick mushroom. Oh. All right. Makes sense. So cute. You look good. You look really good like that. Stop looking at me like that. Avert your eyes. Wait, this wasn't it, but. As you can see too, there's like these little trophies you gotta get. Hey, just having a barbecue. Fun's over! Come on, we're going on an adventure! So I said something before that there's a way to change the kind of goat you are. So, I think it was here. Yeah, okay. Didn't see these before. Spider goat. Really? I mean, really? Oh, that is terrifying. No, ma'am. Hell yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do this thing. See you later, losers. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Turn off your engines. Classy goat. Yes. Whoa, holy crap, I'm so fast now. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Wait. Gather the sacrifices. What is this game? What is tall? Oh, yes. This is the tall goat. It's just a giraffe. Hey, guys. Oh, my God. I couldn't get past there. I want to play. Woo! Crowd surf. This game is actually a lot of fun. There are actual objectives that you get to do, which are, like, okay. I think it's... I've had the most fun playing this game when I'm going sideways on the freaking building as a giraffe. Oh, my God. Da booty dough. Da booty dough. Girl. All right. So, that is Goat Simulator. That's all I had time for today. If you like that game, go check it out. It's on the App Store on iTunes. I believe it's also available for Android, but I could be making that up. A lot of you guys might be wondering why I decided to do a gaming video. First and foremost, it was a lot of fun to shoot. I want to talk about the services out there. Gaming is not something that I'm really that much into, but I've always been intrigued by it. And it's something that I've always thought about getting into, but I've always kind of been reserved about it. And that's why there are services like NeoSync. NeoSync is all about dedicated servers and shared hosting. If you're like me and you're always kind of on the fence about gaming, but you're not really sure if it's ever really worth the investment, NeoSync is the perfect service for you. And if you go to neosync.net/DevinDeLima and enter in the offer code Devin, D-E-V-I-N, you get 30% off of your first month. I think that's pretty awesome, especially if you're on the fence. You can try it out at a discount. You don't have to pay full price. It's kind of real. It's really cool. It's really cool. Please go support them. They're really great people. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. I put out new videos every single Saturday. Comment below if you actually really enjoyed this video. I might start doing some more like gaming videos every once in a while. Just, you know, something on the iPhone, something that I find interesting. I love you guys so much and I will see you next week for a brand new video. Later. First. Well, A, I had a lot of fun shooting it. Like, a lot of fun. B, I'm probably gonna have even more fun editing this. Wait, why am I holding up numbers? First month. First month. First month. First month.